I hit it twice, Skiki. I don't know, you hit it more than that. Not good. My bad.
My mother taught me the truth when I was but a boy. We are all trapped.
I understand that. I found it again. Everything is different. Yet, here I am. Same me. New shape. New destiny. We're running out of time. I'm the last obstacle in his way. Hurry!
My mother taught me the truth when I was but a boy. We are all trapped by fate. Caught in a moment soon to be forgotten. We live our lives without purpose. Humanity has made itself redundant. We've handed our future to the very machines we created. With every day that passes, we lose a little more of our knowledge, our abilities, our sheer unbridled power. Nobody is remembered unless they make a difference. Nobody makes a difference unless they fight. I will not leave this world without achievement. If we become more than mere humans, eternity will greet us with open arms. This is not a binary choice between being human or machine. The answer is human and machine, together as one. It always has been.
One spot I should have checked out before. Because it's blocked off on the other side, basically. This is why I want to check it. I should have checked it out.
This isn't about me. It never was. And then I sworn chose me for purpose. Saving humanity is my thing. I will save everyone. The children of the Spark. The people of Jericho City. The girl in the swarm corrupted by her power. And yes, even you. Warrior.
It's a sight to behold, isn't it? The Great Wall of Jericho.
Yeah, serves its purpose well.
You really think it'll contain the nanites?
Look, don't make me laugh. Have you seen the blueprints? It's basically just a bunch of giant magnets.
But why did we build it in the first place if everything's hopeless?
One word, kickback. Listen, I don't care if you want to save your family or whatever. Some people believe in the wall, others pay big money for it. It's all about politics. Everything has its use for somebody. And that's good enough for me.
Gets left behind while I'm in charge.
It's not hurting me.
That's good. Now get up and fight, Joe. Joe!
Everyone's dead. I'm the last one standing. I don't... I don't even know what happened. All of a sudden, this crazy creature walks us through the battlefield like a tank. Next thing I know, he wipes out both sides with a flick of his finger. And then, just a few minutes later, that snake goes crazy.
Is it fine?
What'd you say?
And if I am.
Okay. I was just wondering. Well, good night.
Now we're farming again. Man, y'all motherfuckers, that's how they pissed me off. Do that. 102. Level 101, I mean. I'm getting a bunch of different types of weapons chopping up this arm. It's like the third weapon I got. One more time. And I can get that. I'll farm later. I'm gonna do the, I do all my farming off camera now. So, just heads up. I can get to see yellow though because I try every time though.
I've set an alarm for 6 o'clock.
get anything from killing that asshole. Maximum. So I'm gonna target his head first this time. Cause I didn't get shit last time. I'm gonna... time and then it's off the bed for me. I'm trying to stay up to one. I know I get it though. My gear maxed out and whatnot. Fuck this dude up. Enough, I didn't get to level 6, though. I mean, not level 6. I'm gonna have to take the head again? What the fuck? Okay. Starting to piss me off a little bit. wanting to get ahead in a second, but I just got the I'm figuring this shit out now, though. Alright. Boom. He's probably the one with the head, whatever. Oh, we're doing the dumb shit. That's why. It took me so long, I was like, man, why is it taking so long?
Bambi, you know what I love about you? When I call you to come to bed, you come to bed. I'm like some men. And you don't even have a child, so you can stay up all night if you want to. But you don't. Your brother and your dad on the other hand. Your brother and your job, you just don't want to listen. Your dad and your mom, you gotta be a boat for a business.
Like and subscribe, like, watch my videos. I appreciate it. Peace out.